Pilates, and Pilates is excellent cross training for skiers. One of the things we like to do in our ski conditioning classes is use the jump board. Today I'd like to show you a sequence using the jump board and a ball, and it goes like this. Go ahead and lie down on your back, bring your feet parallel onto the jump board, and then holding the ball, C-curl up to the tips of your shoulder blades. Jump out parallel, nice and smooth, draw your navel to your spine. Now we're gonna reach the ball up toward the ceiling and start alternating, landing one leg at a time. Inhale, 1 foot at a time. Reach the top of your foot toward the ball. And then once we have that going, we're going to alternate, stepping and landing on one at a time. One, and switch. There we go. Keep alternating. You can even make this more interesting by passing the ball behind the legs, or both. And this really is nice for lengthening the low back, strengthening the core, obviously lengthening the hamstrings and strengthening your quads. And back in. So that's another sequence we do here in ski conditioning, and thanks for watching.